Lie down, lie down. Everything's going to be all right. Otherwise you would have... Lie down. Shh. Shh. Shh.
It's against God's plan. You went against God.
Against God? Not in the slightest. This is not that bad. Please, be still. Be quiet, please. Please.
Not that bad, huh? Will it go back?
Why not? It's not like it's harder for God to work one miracle than...
You didn't believe it in from the start. You were angry that a miracle could happen to me.
No.
To a person like me.
No.
So dumb and jealous. Give me an injection.
None left.
All this time, this wasn't just empty talk.
I know.
All this philosophy. Joyce, God, what doesn't talk to me anymore since I met you? No, leave me. I'll be on my own.
Sorry.
For the first time since meeting Ilya, Inlika felt a stab of doubt. What if she'd made a mistake? What if she had done something wrong? What if the Kudiets wouldn't work? Why was every step on her road to God drawing her closer to the devil?
I did everything correctly. Otherwise he would have died from sepsis.
And if he didn't? There! He's healed! A miracle! Wouldn't feel good, would it? That means he was indeed talking to God and earned his absolution.
God, please. Talk to me this one time. How did I go against you? Is it in my power to intervene in your design? Is this a part of your plan? So it's supposed to be. It will be all right. The arm will heal. Ilya will live. So now I have to feel guilt for this as well? You can see I'm trying. But he's always behind my shoulder.
Me again. You were driven by fear. The fear of ending up with a corpse. And back then, with the gypsy. What was it? Were you restless because of his tanned arms?
Thank you.
of John of Damascus. The one from the poster was towering over Indica. She was consumed by anxiety more and more. What if she was late? What if they realized who she was and wouldn't let her in? What if she was not worthy of a miracle? Maybe one needed to buy a ticket to see the miracle, and all the tickets had sold out. What if her certainty in God's plan was just another delusion? A temptation she so faint-heartedly succumbed to.
Give it back! Have you read it?
What happened to your hair?
Thank you.
don't like it. That the Prioress cut it as punishment. It wasn't a big deal. I burned Father Sergei's Falonian